switch their role to a lesser role, simply go to the settings block, switch role to, and select the role. You then see the course or a given page through the eyes of a user in the switched role. Very useful for testing and troubleshooting. When done, simply click the link that reads, "Return to my normal role."